NESHA here on the red carpet for the launch of the Courvoisier Courvoisiology Lab. We talked to Elle, Varner, Melanie, Fiona, and of course the lovely award-winning Kelly Rowland, who is performing tonight.
Right about now, yeah. You put in overtime overnight, doing everything I like, oh, so right, yeah. You hold me close, squeeze me tight, look me deep inside my eyes, baby, you are loving. But nothing can compare to when you kiss me there. And I can't lie when I lie in your arms, baby, I feel so sexy. So boy, just take your time, yeah. Send chills down my spine, yeah. You're one of a kind, yeah. That's why I gotta make you mine, yeah. Boy, you turn me on, yeah. Got me feeling hot, yeah. Now I'm really gone, yeah.
I like my kisses down low. Makes me arch my back when you give it to me slow. Baby, just like that.
She like the kisses down low.
Your favorite dish that you have on the menu tonight?
I would say the Courvoisier spiked toasted marshmallow milkshake is really good. So yeah, try to get one of those.
All right, and the theme here is be the exception. So what do you think about you is exceptional?
What do I think is exceptional about myself? I'm good at cooking. That's one thing I do well.
I'm just here to show my side of the story, and if there's girls that relate to me, then that's awesome.
Is that why you named your album Perfectly Imperfect, just to celebrate imperfections? And
absolutely. I mean, that's one part of my overall message.
Can you tell us about maybe some of the people you might be working with or that you hope to work with?
I'm more than likely working with Kendrick Lamar. I'm probably not going to do a lot of collaborations like I didn't on the first album, but we'll see.
Hey Melanie, you recently started doing some interesting covers of rap songs, and they are great. You are definitely talented. What made you start doing that?
Well, you know, I'm working on a new album and I'm in between projects, and I really love hip hop. I love music and artistry. When I first started doing YouTube videos, I started doing freestyle videos in my backyard and beatboxing. So, you know, I just wanted to get back to original Melanie Fiona, giving my fans what they want, what they love, and having fun. I mean, like, I'm still a music lover. So, you know, whether it's my songs or other people's songs, I just love performing. I love singing and I love creating music. So,
yeah.
Absolutely, absolutely. She's going to shut it down tonight. It's a sexy event. She's super sexy. And I can't wait to see what she's wearing because I know she's going to look fly too.
How do you feel? Are you more confident this time around? Do you feel like you found your niche?
I feel like I'm just in a really good place. And I'm very happy. I am enjoying music. You know, I think that the process of this album was just feeling the presence of R&B again, the soul, and like from the first time I heard it, and that's what I wanted to have on this album.
What's something that will be the most surprising thing that people will experience when they listen to this album?
Honesty, true honesty.
She like the kiss down low, make my arms cold.